How do you establish your relationship with Allah? How? What is the way that you establish your relationship with Allah? What's the magnifying glass to understand what is my relationship with Allah? If you sit here now and you think, okay, so what is my relationship like with Allah? You start to think of so many different things. Okay, I don't eat haram, I earn halal, I do this, I do this, I do, and all the different lists will come. But actually, yes, all of this is important. But one of the key factors, that key golden thread, your relationship with your Malik, with Allah Jalla wa Ala, is nothing but the Holy Quran. And you have to ask yourself, what is my relationship like with the Kitab of Allah? How much tilawah of the Kitab of Allah do I do? See, Ramadan is an opportunity where 11 months, for 11 months, you have been nurturing your body. Your body, you're giving it food, you give it clothing, you give it perfume, you give it lotion, you trim your hair, looking after your body. I was just speaking to one of the local brothers who, mashallah, is grappling. So these are very, very intense exercises. All of these are important. I know many of you are involved in MMA and other types of physical activity, regular gym goers. All of this is important because it takes care of your body and your health and your wealth. But ultimately, we spend 11 months of the calendar looking after our bodies. But how much time do we spend on our ruh, on our soul? How much of this do we spend? Now, it is very difficult to depict to you of what this ruh is. As the Quran says, وَيَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنِ الْرُوحِ قُلِ الْرُوحُ مِنْ أَمْرِ رَبِّي وَمَا أُوتِيتُم مِنَ الْعِلْمِ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا. They ask you, Ya Rasulullah, what is this ruh? What is this spirit? And tell them, قُلِ الْرُوحُ مِنْ أَمْرِ رَبِّي. Tell them that this ruh, this inner soul, is something from my Lord. Is a subject of my Lord. وَمَا أُوتِيتُم مِنَ الْعِلْمِ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا. And Allah has not given this knowledge and this ilm of this ruh except to a few people. And who are the key people? The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and the Anbiya alayhim as-salatu wa s-salam. And that of the Sahaba radiallahu anhum ajma'in. So the holy month of Ramadan, 11 months, you looked after your body. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in his nizam and in his tarteeb has given one month in where you detach from the concentration of your body and you put full attention to your ruh, to this growth of your ruh. And Allahu Akbar, is very difficult for me to explain to you the feeling of what impact it makes when you make a difference on your ruh. That is why, again, connected to the holy month of Ramadan, and in your preparation, as you come to the masjid, and as you recite the Quran, you will feel this feeling of good feeling factor. Everybody calls this good feeling factor. I feel really good about it. Alhamdulillah. And for those of you who recite the Quran, أَقِمِ الصَّلَاةَ لِدُلُوكِ الشَّمْسِ إِلَىٰ غَسَقِ اللَّيْلِ وَقُرْآنَ الْفَجْرِ إِنَّ قُرْآنَ الْفَجْرِ كَانَ مَشْهُودًا. When you recite the Quran in the morning, Allahu Akbar, the experience that you feel, the energy, the nashat, the energy that you feel is like none other. This is وَمَا أُوتِيتُم مِنَ الْعِلْمِ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا. Allah only gives this ilm of this ruh only to a select few people.